Hello friends, welcome to this video on triangles. In the previous video, we solved some questions based on the inequalities in a triangle. Today, we will discuss some facts related to the same. So let's start. With reference to triangle ABC, of the given options, which option is correct? In the first option, if the sum of AB and BC is equal to AC, it will form a line and not a triangle. This means that this option is incorrect. According to the second option, angle B is greater than angle C. So the side opposite to angle B will be greater than the side opposite to angle C. That is, side AC will be greater than side AB. Or, in other words, side AB will be smaller than side AC. This means that this option is also incorrect. Now let's move to the next option. Here, side BC is smaller than side AC. That is, the angle opposite to side BC will be smaller than the angle opposite to the side AC. Which means, angle A will be smaller than angle B. Or in other words, angle B will be greater than angle A. Therefore, this option is correct. Now let's take the last option. Side BC is smaller than the sum of side AB and side AC. These are the three sides of the triangle ABC, and the size of any one side of a triangle is smaller than the sum of the other two sides. So, this option is also correct. Let's take the next question. In triangle ABC and triangle PQR, angle A is equal to angle P. So, the opposite side, side BC of angle A, will be equal to the opposite side, side QR of angle P. Is this statement true? You can also pause the video to answer this question. Friends, triangle ABC and triangle PQR are two different triangles. Just because their angles are equal, it doesn't mean the length of their sides of these triangles will also be equal. Friends, if you look at these triangles, then the measurement of both angle A and angle B is 90 degrees. But the length of their opposite sides, side BC and side QR, are not equal to each other. Therefore, this statement is false. This type of concept is true for only one triangle and not in case of two different triangles. Friends, with this, we will end this video. Today we discussed some facts related to inequalities in a triangle. See you in the next video. Thank you.